Today I am going to tell you about how to connect mobile internet to the laptop. Several people ask me about how to connect the mobile to the laptop. So today I am taking this topic. So let us start to how to connect the internet to the laptop. There are four ways how to connect the mobile internet to the laptop. It is a wireless. First is wireless. Second is our hotspot and tethering. And third is the hotspot via USB cable. And fourth is the laptop connecting through the Bluetooth. So let's start. How to connect the mobile internet to the laptop wireless? Connect a PC to your wireless networks. Select the network or icon in the notification area. In the list of network, choose the network that you want to connect to and then select connect. Type the security key, often called the password. जैसे हम लोग ब्रॉडबैंड कनेक्ट करते थे सिंपल पीसी में मॉडम के थ्रू, उसी तरह से हम यहाँ पे वायरलेस नेटवर्क कनेक्ट करेंगे. सिंपली वो कौन सा नेटवर्क है पूछेगा और उसका पासवर्ड पूछेगा, तो आप बस उसको सिंपली दे दीजिएगा. और हर कंप्यूटर का अलग कॉन्फ़िगरेशन और सेटिंग होती है, तो उसके या विंडोज डिफरेंट होने पर उसमें और जो भी एडिशनल इंस्ट्रक्शन मांगेगा वो आप दे दीजिएगा. फॉलो द एडिशनल इंस्ट्रक्शन इफ देयर आर एनी. नेक्स्ट इज हाउ टू कनेक्ट द मोबाइल इंटरनेट टू लैपटॉप हॉटस्पॉट एंड टीथरिंग. टर्न योर एंड्रॉयड फोन इनटू अ हॉटस्पॉट, गो टू सेटिंग एंड देन मोबाइल हॉटस्पॉट एंड टीथरिंग. Tap on mobile hotspot to turn it on. Set the name of your network and set a password. You connect a computer or tablet to your phone Wi-Fi hotspot just as you would connect to any other Wi-Fi network. Or simple, अपने computer को network को connect कर देंगे. Third is how do I connect my mobile hotspot via USB cable to my computer. Connect your computer to your mobile hotspot via USB cable. For Windows computers, you can use a USB cable to connect to the phone. Once the two devices are connected, open setting on your phone, tap connections, mobile hotspot and tethering. And then tap USB tethering. But both will connect to each other and work like a wireless internet. How do you connect my phone to my laptop via Bluetooth? On your phone, go to setting, more network, tethering and portable hotspot. Note, on different phones, you may also find the tethering option under the mobile data or a personal hotspot section. Enable the Bluetooth tethering option on your PC, turn on Bluetooth and pair it with your phone. It is necessary for the Bluetooth that both devices have a Bluetooth facility. If it is not in PC or laptop, then you must take the device through which you can connect your computer. Thank you. If you like my this video, then please run and subscribe and share to others to promote my video. Thank you, viewers.